Familiarization with duties and engine room environment. Auxiliary machinery. A simple meaning of auxiliary as given in the Oxford Dictionary is helpful, giving support, subsidiary, additional, ancillary. Some of the important auxiliary machineries listed below. Pumps. Air compressor. Fresh water generator. Boiler. Plate type heat exchanger. Shell and tube heat exchanger. Purifier. Valve. Filter. Difference between the term engine, machinery, and equipment. Engine.
Engine is a complete set of items to move a vehicle, but it is also used for other machines such as generator engine, diesel engine, steering engine, steam engine, which may indirectly contribute in moving a vehicle.
Machinery. Machine is a group of components, parts, put together to achieve mechanical output, thumb a shaft, move a substance, etc., thus a pump, purifier, drill machine, lathe, etc. The term machinery is plural of machine and thus it can be applied in wider context as engine room machinery, deck machinery, etc.
And equipment.
Equipment is an engineering component used for a purpose to achieve the desired result, for example, a valve, a filter, etc. Difference between the terms main and auxiliary. Main purpose of the merchant ship is to move cargo from one place to the other. Machinery that achieves movement of the ship is thus termed as main engine. However, we require other machinery such as pumps, purifiers, etc. to be able to operate main engine. These other machinery necessary for the function of the main are called auxiliary.